if you haven't seen Jawaani Jaaneman, you have to go and watch out for her. How proud are your parents?
They're very proud, very happy, very relieved, I'm sure also. Because, you know, you never know. I think the first day my dad was almost having a panic attack. Then the second screening he came for, he was like so chilled. He's like, now I'll actually enjoy the movie. They're very relieved, very happy.
What was your mom's reaction when she saw the film?
She was, I think, crying the loudest and laughing the loudest. There were some parts that weren't even funny, that had like very like subtle humor, and she was just cracking up at those.
Maybe she was nervous.
I can guarantee she was nervous.
From your contemporaries, who do you think is a competition to you? Sara, Janvi, Ananya, Tara?
I think Sara, maybe.
Why is that?
She's incredibly popular. She's very good at what she does. And I think she's an incredibly smart girl.
Okay. So on set, you know, working with Sara's dad.
Yeah.
And did you all ever talk about, did he give you tips about what Sara is doing, how to handle it?
Saif sir and I, most of our conversations revolved around work and the scene we were going to do. Our conversations were mainly about, you know, the scenes that were coming up, how we might do it. Saif always has this habit of like questioning things a lot. So he's like, what about that scene? Do you think it went fine? Was it okay? I think we did good, right? Those were mainly what our conversations revolved around. Sometimes he would imitate Taimur, which was quite funny. Like apparently Taimur says this thing, which is like, I want to jump in the muddy puddle. And so he keeps imitating it. I thought that was very funny.
But so did you meet him? He came on set.
Yeah, he did. He was very scared of me though. Because now I can say this, so I had that big bump, right? I couldn't talk about it earlier, so I couldn't tell this story. So he would see that bump and he'd just be staring at it like, what is that? And then I'd be like, come, do you want to feel it? Like, it's fine. Like, it's not a... And he refused to touch it. People don't notice that bump was heavy. I actually started getting back pains. Yeah, I was actually walking like this. People were like, oh, good character. And I was like, no, literally, feel it.
What is the best part of being on sets?
It's such a high for me. There is no bigger high in the world. I remember after I did my first shot ever, I remember walking off and being like, why does anyone do drugs? This is the best high I've ever got in my whole life. And I was like, I don't know why anyone does anything else. It is such an adrenaline rush every single time. It is so rewarding. I can't even begin to tell you how much I absolutely love going and seeing what I've done. A lot of directors don't allow it, I hear. But Nitin sir was always open to us seeing the monitor and doing whatever. I love the feeling of looking there and being like, that's me, you know. I did that. I love it. Some people don't like watching themselves on screen. I think I will go watch Jawaani at least 50 times. I love it. It's so exciting.
Oh, which other actors have inspired you?
A lot of actors. But I think the actors I aspire to be like are probably Alia Bhatt and Priyanka Chopra. And I'll tell you why. Because I like the fact that, of course, when you watch their movies, they are, you know, brilliant at what they do. They have very diverse work. But even when you watch their interviews, they're so watchable. And I love the fact that even in their films, even though they're playing different characters in different roles, you can still see a hint of them in it. And I love that. So I want to do that, hopefully.
In the film, we have seen this very unconventional setup of a family, right? Your family is also very unconventional.
Yeah.
And we can say a modern family.
Mm-hmm.
So how has the equation been with, you know, your father, you, your father's wife, children, your mom's fiancé?
I mean, it's been wonderful, you know, I've never thought otherwise. That's the funny part. You know, it wasn't even something that I was initially like, about, and then I sort of opened up to and eased up to it. It's never been something that I've looked at and said, oh, like, you know, why is this happening in my family? Why is this never in anyone else's family? This is something I have very in common with my character Tia and the whole storytelling of the film in general. It's that there is a very no judgment approach to someone's happiness. For us in our family, we've always grown up believing that as long as people are happy, then you're happy for them. You know, you don't judge why they're happy or what's causing their happiness. I love my stepmother. I love my mom's fiance. I absolutely adore and love my little brother, who's technically my half brother, but I hate even saying that word. You know, he's my brother. It's never been something that I've even raised an eyebrow at, ever. So it's always been the most normal, happy thing for me because everyone around me was just so happy.
All the very best.
Thank you.
And I'm hoping you get all the awards this time.
Thank you so much.